Hey guys, this is another episode of KO Vibes. Now today we're coming to you with a peel off black charcoal mask review.
So, do it hurt?
Some say it does, some say it don't. Is that black mask that you peel off? That black peel off mask? Yes.
This part of it. This how I do it. You ready? Come on.
Hi, guys. Okay, so he gets to put the mask on me first.
I'm gonna put it on. So we gonna put it on this?
Yeah.
I mean,
it's cold. Why is it so cold? It's hard to do it like this. Like this? Yeah.
Y'all, if y'all need a bracelet, man, y'all want to get one of them bracelets, just hit up Comfortable Co. The link is in the description. The link is in the description. You dig?
You dig? You got a lot of forehead. I got.
Alright, we gotta let this dry a little bit. How long we gotta let it dry?
About 20 minutes.
We're gonna see. We're gonna come back. UD. Alright, y'all, we black. I mean, we back.
Now it's time to take the black mask out. And we're gonna do pepper, rock, scissors to see who take it off first?
Yeah.
Oh, there's one.
Thank you.
Go slow. Oh. Come back. You see how my lip? You see how you pull my lip? So I bet some people like this. They like, I do this every night. I bet some people out there in the world that do this every night. Nah, they crazy.
I can't do this every night. My face is super irritated.
You crazy as hell if you do this every night. Ah.
I did a really good job not getting your eyebrows. You should be really happy. Got that space.
What if I show up to work like this? Like, what costume is this, nigga?
Trash man.
Trash man. Who took me out
of
my trash?
What? I'm about to call Trash Man. That's it. Appreciate y'all for watching. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. And make sure y'all go try out this right here, man. If y'all think we faking and y'all think we just acting, yeah, there you go. Go ahead and get you some. Click that link down there. It's going to take you straight to the product and you can just buy it instantly. You did.